We have an update now on the lawsuit filed by the Trump campaign and Nevada GOP. Let's get on over to Joe Vigil in our Fox 5 Content Center.
Finding out that polls will remain open until 8 o'clock. They were supposed to close at 7, but apparently they had some issues with some of those polling locations, so they're going to keep them open. This from the Trump campaign filing an injunction tonight to make that happen. Elaine Emerson is our digital content manager, so you've been kind of feeding me some information. I appreciate that. Mm-hmm. And you're watching the hearing right now. So what did you hear about the reasons they wanted to do this, Elaine?
Well, the biggest thing was some of these glitches that they saw in the morning, right? There were some places that had issues in the morning getting some of their voting machines up. And the GOP was worried that there were some people that maybe went to the polls and then had to go to work or were discouraged from going to the polls seeing some of these issues. And that was why they wanted to extend it at certain locations within Clark County. And now we just found out that they will be extending that until 8 p.m. tonight.
And we're looking at a live feed, I believe, from our Facebook page, correct?
Correct. So you can watch this on our Fox 5 Facebook page. We also have an updated story online with all of the different locations that they were worried about. We have a list of all of the locations that they claim were impacted. So those are some of the locations that will stay open late.
Okay, so tell people where they can access this information, because a lot of people, of course, want to know if that's where they were voting.
Absolutely, yes. This is on our Fox 5 Facebook or our Fox 5 website, fox5vegas.com. You see it's Nevada's Election HQ. And right here, we have a story about the Trump campaign and that lawsuit. And they have all those locations listed there. So those are the locations that will stay open late.
And while we're here, other information you think people might find helpful at this point?
Yeah, absolutely. So again, this big banner that mentions Nevada's Election HQ, that will take you to our big election page. We have a ton of resources here, including where to vote today, some last minute reminders as you head to the polls, and since we now have some results coming in, you can actually scroll down and start to see some of those results for both the national races and of course locally.
Okay, so once again, the big news here in the newsroom that they are extending polls in Nevada until 8 o'clock again. Things were set to close at 7. Polls now staying open until 8, John.